Hello everybody, good morning. How are you all? I hope each one of you is fine and doing great in your studies. So this is my today's to-do list. So from 8:30 to 10 a.m. I will attend perfection class by Nimsa Bansal ma'am on Unacademy. So everyone was asking about the perfection class. So it is a English special class for mains level as well as for prelims level. So yes, it is a paid, but you can also attend this class on Saturday and Sunday, and it is free for everyone. And in these two classes, ma'am is providing two mock tests. One is mains level and one is prelims level of SBI clerk. So everyone must attend these two classes. Let's back to the schedule. So after 30 minutes break, then from 10:30 to 12:30, I will practice DI from mains level mock test. Then from 12:45 to 1:30, I will watch daily current affairs show by Asis sir on Adda. Then 1:30 to 2:15, I will watch error detection session by Nimsa Mansal ma'am, and it is also free for everyone. So again 45 minutes break for lunch. Then from 3 to 4, I will practice arithmetic math, and the chapter is percentage and ratio. Then from 4 to 5, I will practice reasoning, and in this I will practice some puzzles of mains level. Then I will take 30 minutes break. Then from 5:30 to 6:30, I will analyze mock test of SBI clerk and RRBPO. So again I will take 30 minutes break for my tea. Then 7 to 9 p.m. I will revise February month current affairs. Then I will take 1 hour break for my dinner and other dates. Then from 10 to 11 I will read the Hindu article and one chapter of my novel, and learn some vocabs and idioms and phrases. So that's all about the today's to-do list, everyone. So thank you and have a great day.